I'll take my glasses off. Understanding what learners are looking for. We can see what skills they're trying to build, what they're searching for, and then make a plan to go from there.
We've used the data from Degreed to identify champions, so that those champions, we can use them to help propagate the concept of learning throughout the organization.
It's fascinating to see how people are naturally learning and the kinds of things that draw them into a platform like that. And we use that to help learn more about what we could do in performance coaching.
What are they finding value in? Are they looking more at videos or articles, or are they putting more experiences in? Collecting that data kind of starts building a story to me on what is important or what could be a growing trend within the organization.
The possibility of doing pre-boarding allows us to reach prospective employees before day one in a way that gets them experiencing how valuable learning is to us.
And what we really are zeroing in on is taking a look at the number of followers and activities associated with our priority skill plans. That equals engagement.
With such a heavy focus on the employee experience being our number one priority, who better to listen to than the employees? And that's exactly what data is.